This one popped right in here.
Be a street around here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there.
I just wasted bullets for no reason. Alright. Can you hear where I'm going though? Whoa! Almost fell. So what's the way down? I'm guessing it is over there. Oh, trap! Oh!
Come on.
Abby. I found you.
No.
We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the traps.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
You little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Yeah,
it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Assault rifle?
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. A blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
That bit again.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
I believe you.
Make sure he's the only one that got out. And watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him, they're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know if he was alone.
Girl.
What's that? Go, go.
Big group. Better find her before these idiots kill her.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Go on, girl, get her! Get away!
Oh, God. Haven't seen that one yet. Alright. Don't go that way. To the right. Come from this way, see what's going on here. Okay, that was blocked off.
Thank you.
lost someone.
Oh, Jesus! We're under attack!
Oh, man.
Any others?
Oh, my God. Yo.
Where are the tracks?
I was expecting, like, at least two legs or two arms to fall off, not a whole top half. Jeez. Scars, wolves, fireflies, fuck all these groups. Alright. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Ooh. Take that, take that, take that.
It's like a tall round building. How do I get in there?
Hey, Rattlers, it's Mackenzie. I'm out free. My husband died picking your fucking tomatoes. We aren't some lonely stragglers. I'll be back with others. Your time is coming. Guess you didn't get that. You didn't get far.
Him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Ah! You better start running. What?
No upgrade for the assault rifle? Alright. I guess it's OP enough. You're giving me lots of ammo right now. Spark thug. Maxwell Morgan, brains 40, brawn 80, the new dogs. Capable of both absorbing and delivering giant bolts of electricity, this masked enforcer uses powers for everything from petty theft and racketeering to high-level assassinations for the new dogs. Once a professional wrestler of some renown, a freak accident after a publicity stunt gone wrong left him with these powerful new abilities and a mind ravaged by constant electrical shocks. His extreme fear of water suggests a potential weakness, though no one has successfully exploited this possibility yet. Okay.
Okay. building. There it is.
Dog.
I'm on it! In the building! Don't let her escape!
What the hell?
Don't.
Compound.
Heard something.
I'm on it. Mika, what you got?
Don't know what it was. Place is empty.
What have we got, guys?
I don't see anything.
Guys, no one in this area. How about you?
Jesus Christ. We lost another one.
Yes.
Hey.
Yes.
Hey. Run away! Right over there!
Um, wanted to use a regular arrow. Jenny, sending along some extra beef, grapefruit, and potatoes I just got. They've been impressed with how many strays I've captured and wanted to reward me. We're seeing the best crop we've had since we settled here. Please make sure Mom gets fatty cuts. She looked too skinny last time I saw her. Pat.